Oh, clean him up. Great delivery from Balaji. 2 wickets in 3 balls.
Is Smil and leg. It looks to me down the seam. Swings in under the bat of the new batsman.
Afridi spoils the maiden. Pakistan 6 without loss. That's well run. Again, Yasir Hamid pushing hard for the second. Oh, it's a lovely shot. Just strolls a couple of paces after he hit it. Beautiful placement.
Well, we've seen him to drive magnificently through the offside. This one was
in bat and ball. But Yasir Hamid once again looks to be in very good touch.
He's using the pace in the bat.
Oh, that's beautifully placed. Yusuf Yahana, great shot.
It's all about elegance. It's all about classic touchy touch. Very risky.
Well, that's a good response from the bowler.
Oh, he's chased after that, climbed the ladder and nicked it over the top before.
I think his feet, both of them, are about 3 feet off the ground, eh?
Oh, that's well struck. 4 more.
So, Yasir Hamid has gone off like a train. 39 for one.
Yet to be convinced that good form, perhaps a bit of good luck, no control at all. Now, the Indians have got in the air.
The player. That's gone away for 4. No, it hasn't. There's a third man down there. He's gone a little bit squarer. Ooh, in the air. Back down the wicket, but off the mark. Look for 2 here. Tendulkar. Oh, he's eased that through extra cover. And it will go all the way. Despite a splendid effort from Kaif.
Oh, Bolden. Trying to run the ball down. Balaji has picked up Inzamam ul Haq, but not before the Pakistani captain is playing a magnificent innings.
He was doing well across the crease and tried to, as he gets the wicket. 123 for Inzamam ul Haq. Concentration. They love it. Full toss. About a third of the way up the off stump. A little early. Forget.
Oh, clean him up. Great delivery from Balaji. 2 wickets in 3 balls. He's struck. Pakistan have lost 2 wickets very quickly. 264 for 6.
Middle and leg. It looks to me down the seam. Swings in under the bat of the new batsman. Can't walk at him. And 10 overs comes to an end for Balaji.